Hello, I'm Nicholas Hoare for Vermont PBS. Here we have a beautiful book on butterflies, and this is the season for them. We're out in the garden, this is an azalea in full bloom, and you're going to see what happens when we open the pages of this lovely book. Waiting for Wings, Lois Ehlert. Out in the fields, eggs are hidden from view. Clinging to leaves with butterfly glue. Soon caterpillars hatch. They creep and chew. Each one knows what it must do. Find a place where winds don't blow. Then make a case in which to grow. Caterpillar changes now begin. Body and wings take shape within. When it's time, each case is torn. Wings unfold, new butterflies are born. They pump their wings, get ready to fly. Then hungry butterflies head for the sky, looking for flowers with nectar to eat. They catch a whiff of something sweet. They follow that fragrant scent of perfume until they find our garden in bloom. We've been waiting for wings. We watch them circle, land on their feet. Unroll their tongues and begin to eat. They dip and sip. Then fly away back home to the fields. They have eggs to lay. And this is a map of all the butterflies you can think of. Buckeye, painted lady, tiger swallowtail, a monarch, a tiger swallowtail again. This is the food they eat. This is the chrysalis of a monarch. That's what when they're babies. And there you have the map of all of them. And these beautiful insects are part of your life and part of mine. And this book is a beauty. Waiting for Wings. And on that butterfly note, good day.